Brian Tuberty has your Friday night all wrapped up with music, entertainment and lively debate. The Late Late Show is on the way at 9.35 tonight. Now though, it's Shortland Street.
Plum looks pretty good.
Mmm, sexy.
Dad will love it.
I don't get this. Where is he? Why isn't he here?
Obviously he doesn't want to be.
I really wish things didn't...
Goodbye, Craig. And good luck. Hope it works out with Sarah this time.
No,
I don't.
Are you really surprised?
I think that we should go back to the others now, okay?
I thought you liked me. I thought you wanted this.
Like? Yes. Felicia, I'm a married woman. Happily married. I'm not about to go and seduce some kid like you.
Look, I had no idea that you felt like this.
But... we're so close. I thought you understood me.
Well, obviously not, or else I would have seen this one coming.
What about all our talks then?
Okay, Felicia. I have been trying to help you and Etty get sorted, okay? But I never would have stuck my nose in it if I thought that you had feelings for me.
Well, I tried to tell you.
I am your boyfriend's guardian, okay? I came here to help chaperone you and the girls. Do you realize the position that this puts me in?
I'm sorry.
It's fine, look. We'll just calm down and we'll go and talk, okay? Felicia!
Your patient is non-urgent. Mine needs his life saved. Your surgery is utterly mundane. Mine is like... I don't know, juggling Molotov cocktails on a high wire.
I can't let Sina down.
Well, then don't. Do it later in the week.
There is no later in the week. The head is booked solid.
Next week, then. Next month. Whenever.
This has already happened to her 4 times. It's not fair.
Fair? We make normal people, like me, care about fair. You, on the other hand, are ruthlessly ambitious. The decision is not a hard one. Come on, you know you want to do this case as much as I do. It's going to be the highlight of my career. Why shouldn't it be one of yours?
I don't know why you're even asking me. You've got other colleagues that are better qualified, surely?
Some, yes, but you've worked hard and you deserve this. Plus, you have good hands. I'm not just asking you as a mentor. I want you with me. Just don't go anywhere near the patient when he's conscious. Not with your bedside manner.
I've changed. I'm nice now. Look at me, sticking up for my patient. This is what you wanted.
I am over the moon at your personal slash professional progress. I really am. But for today, can you just be the oldly mate one more time? You can come to the press conference after.
I don't care about that.
Yes, you do. I bet Mark's looking forward to that bit.
Tell me he's not assisting.
All my team come to the conference. Lifetime opportunity. Going once. Going twice.
Okay. I'm in.
We are gonna scare ourselves stupid with this one. Study up.
Yeah, all right. Just because Colin isn't here doesn't mean you can slack off.
Potato, just for you.
Why don't you show us how it's done first?
Just move it.
Hey, I'm gonna go check up on the girls. It's okay, here's Jenna. Where's Flick?
Didn't she come back here?
No. Uh-oh. What? What'd you say to her?
I didn't. Look, it's just complicated, okay?
Well, okay, explain complicated.
She's got issues, okay? She needed to talk to somebody and I just think that I was the wrong person. No, I was the wrong person.
You blew it. She wants to break up with me. Did she say that?
No, it's a little more confused than that, okay, mate? I just think it'll be really good if you go find her and I'll...
No. I'm gonna sort this out myself.
Wait, Etty, there's something that you should know.
Later.
Etty, just be gentle with her, okay?
What happened?
Oh, you are gonna love this.
So it should be finished by now.
Oh, I've got a couple of things to do.
You're not waiting for your boyfriend, are you?
Don't go there, TK.
Are you worried about what people might think?
Of course not.
So I can make an announcement, can I?
No.
You're so fine about it, why not?
Because it's got nothing to do with anyone, and I'd better not hear you spreading any gossip. That's up to Craig and me to decide when to tell people.
See, you're sneaking about from day one. What does that have to say about the whole deal?
It says that it's nobody's business but ours. And what's it to you, anyway?
It just feels wrong. Not the age difference, for starters.
Give me a break.
You're both workaholics.
We both work. We're both doctors. It means that we have more in common, not less.
He's had a family already. He's probably not even interested in having more kids.
Enough! Whatever's going on in your head, I don't want to hear another word.
Oh, I can't be concerned for a friend.
I said enough. You are way over the line, TK. Any more of this and I'll call your so-called concern harassment. Have you got that?
Did you see Huya today?
We talked.
Did she chuck things at you?
No.
I still want to. So, you and Huya, it's all over then? I'm gonna call her.
No, not yet, hon. She'd probably prefer to be alone.
You may not care that she's crying her eyes out, but I do.
Of course I care.
I'm just trying to get my head around it.
Look, I know you're gonna miss her, okay? But you guys can see each other whenever you like. Hang out. Go and see chick flicks and all that.
I'd rather see her here. Hang out here. Okay, it's not about me, but...
Oh. Go on.
What happened that was so bad that you guys couldn't work it out? Because I know Huya's dumb decision. She lied to you about Buddy. But that shouldn't count anymore because she doesn't care about him. He's not important to her.
Look, it doesn't matter now.
But what's your dumb decision? Apart from being completely unforgiving, but that's more than dumb, that's pathetic. There must be something else.
Scarlett.
Or is there someone else? And Buddy just happens to be a convenient excuse for you to dump him.
Huya's not the only one hurting here, you know.
Okay.
Look, Huya was a big part of my life too. But it's over. Now you're just gonna have to move on. And so am I.
I just want to be alone for a while.
Did I say something wrong? Or totally lame or something?
No. It's not you.
Is it something Jay said?
I don't want to talk about it.
What did she say? Come on, Flick, what's going on?
I'm not in love with you. I like you, just not in that way.
What happened with you and Jay? She was freaked out about something.
Everyone's gonna find out anyway. We kissed.
Sorry?
I kissed Jay. Yeah, exactly.
Flick, wait.